Today we're making Hawaiian style poke. Let's cut our ahi tuna into half inch cubes first. Next we add some onion powder, salt, chives, and shoyu. Mix it all together. Serve with some rice, some extra shoyu, a squeeze of lemon. Enjoy!